Hello guys, here has to hub again with another billionaire biography. Today we're gonna talk about Joe Lewis, but before we start, make sure to subscribe and like this video. Now, let's get started. Joe Lewis was born in February 5th, 1937. He is a British billionaire that made his fortune in real estate, forex trading, sports and entertainment. He was born from a Jewish family in the borough of Bolton in London. He left school when he was just 15 in order to help his father in his catering business. When he took control of the business, he decided to expand it and selling luxury goods to tourists. He also bought several clubs in London, including the Hanover Grand, a place where big names in music used to play, like David Bowie. In 1979, he sold all his assets in London and cashed in. After the sale, he decided to move to the Bahamas and start his currency trading business and turn his company, Tavistock, into an investment company focused on currency trading and private equity. The firm steadily grew, and in 1992, he participated in the pound short along with hedge fund guru George Soros, which I'll be covering shortly in the next video. But before we start digging it, we're gonna give some more context about it. At that time, the euro currency didn't exist yet, and all the currencies of the country that were part of the European Union had a fixed exchange rate. So he borrowed the equivalent of $10 billion in pounds from British banks and exchanged it all in USD. The British Central Bank budged whether to delink the currency and left it float freely, or raise interest rates in order to regain the value the pound had lost. In the end, the central bank withdrew the pound from the European exchange rate mechanism, so Soros gave back the banks the pound he owned and made more than $1 billion since the pound sensibly lost value. We also saw that Joe Lewis has sold everything to move to the Bahamas and start his own company of forex, over $1 billion. Today, his company has offices in the Bahamas, where he has his headquarters, in Argentina, China, Mexico, United States, United Kingdom, Luxembourg, Romania, Norway, Poland, Sweden, and Bulgaria. Tavistock, his company, owns numerous properties and other companies in many different sectors all over the world. It focuses mainly on real estate, hospitality, restaurants, sports, energy, retail, life science, agriculture, and finances. A lot of sectors, I tell you. In Florida, Tavistock has built entire communities, small towns with houses, golf courses, health centers, etc. It bought numerous restaurant chains in the US, more than 15, and it owns a fund investing in biotechnology startups. It owns Australian Agriculture Company, a company producing one of the highest quality beef in the world. It owns also Poland Land Co., one of the largest producers of beef and dairy goods in Poland. The Tavistock Development Company has built an uncountable number of projects, mainly in Massachusetts and Florida. For example, he has built the KPMG campus project, which is enormous. Anyway, he owns the Tavistock Colleges Invitational, which is a golf tournament that's not part of the PGA Tour, but he hosted champions like Tiger Woods. And also, he owns Patagonia Energia, a company focused on the production of renewable energy in Argentina. Another public figure that invested in this company is Jay-Z. In the financial feed that he owns, 25 Capital Partners, which is specialized in the purchase of non-performing loans. He owns Ultimate Finance, a financing channel for companies in the UK, and Avenue Insurance Partners, that is specialized in the credit insurance business. He owns Nexus Club in New York City, which is an enormous luxury space with offices, gym, bar, restaurant, and much more. One of the main reasons why Lewis is known around the world is the purchase of Tottenham Hotspur. In fact, he owned 70.6% of any group, and with his partner Daniel Levy, which I will cover later, he started buying stakes in clubs all around Europe. In fact, they bought together almost 30% stakes in Tottenham Hotspur, 25% in the Glasgow Rangers, 96% in Slavia Prague, 47% in AEK Athens, full ownership in Vicenza, an Italian team, and 50% in Basel, a Swiss team. In 2007, Lewis and Levy finally decided to focus on Tottenham and decided to sell their interest in the other clubs and further bought shares in Tottenham, amassing until an 85% stake. He also owns a 30% stake in Mitchell & Butler, which is a company managing pubs all around the UK, listed on the FTSE 250 index on the London stock market. He also had a hard time, like when he decided to invest in beer stirrings in 2007. It is thought that he lost more than $1 billion in this deal. He faced lots of criticism when he bought a big portion of land in Patagonia next to a lake called Lago Escondido and blocked access to the water. Even though he lost the trail, he continued to force locals out. Some say that he bought the land to expropriate natural resources, and others say that he is an extreme Zionist. Okay guys, make sure to subscribe, like this video, comment for future biography that you would like to see or future topics that you would like to see on this channel, and I'll see you next time here at Hustle Hub.